In this video, I will show you two ways through which you can get the Meta AI update on your WhatsApp. So this is a recently launched assistant that is inbuilt in the search bar of WhatsApp, Instagram and Facebook. So if you don't have it, then this is the right video for you. And don't forget to subscribe for more future updates. So the first solution on how to get the Meta AI update on your WhatsApp is to ensure that your WhatsApp app is updated to the latest version. So you can head onto your Play Store or App Store, search for WhatsApp, and if it requires an update, you have to ensure that you update it. So after updating, then you can go ahead and open, then you'll be able to interact with the AI by clicking on the search bar, or you can also tap on the icon at the bottom right corner. So that is the first solution. Now, in case after updating, you still don't have the Meta AI shown, then the other second solution is for you to exit the beta program. So that means in case you had joined the beta program for WhatsApp, you have to leave, and then after leaving, then you have to uninstall and reinstall your WhatsApp app. But before you uninstall the app, you have to first ensure that you've backed up your chats so that you don't lose them when you reinstall. So after uninstalling, then you can go ahead and reinstall your app. So after installing, then you open, register your phone number. And then after the registration is done, then you can restore your backed up chats, and in that way you'll have the option showing. So these are the two options available, and in case you don't have it shown even after these two options, then you have to wait for the update to be launched in your country. And in case you'd like to delete the option, then you can check this video, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates.